This is your final chance, Koval. Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak. And that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time. And someone has to take the fall. Goodbye, Corvo.
Guards! Take him back to his cell.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Coming to the execution tomorrow.
It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion.
Right. A social event for the High and Mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
They're as bad as us betting on the dogfights.
Attention. The solitary wing is off-limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
Is anyone there?
Thank you.
Corvo's unconscious again. Though he's taken more punishment than the two men we brought in for interrogation. When he wakes, we'll start again. Having him sign the confession for the murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later. The assassination of an empress is not a trivial matter.
That boiler leak from yesterday.
Forget it. Just do your rounds. The report's trouble for both of us.
I'm moving.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance.
Did you say your sister was?
Please, not now.
Notice.
Execution is tomorrow, right?
Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
I can't wait to see his head roll. Not everyone did, but I really like the Empress. Fucking longer do I have to fuck.
Restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Huh?
some kind of explosive to blast his way out. That doesn't happen by accident.
You think he had help? Who'd know how to do that?
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. Could be some down here by the look of it.
Right. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there.
Kids like you.
Aren't we supposed to load the bodies into carts headed to the flooded district?
Yeah, but screw that. That's too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No. Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there with the rats.
Dunwall citizens, the assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Any evidence as to his whereabouts must be delivered to the City Watch at once. Thank you.
won't get past me, sir.
Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard. Smells like a dead weeper in here. They come here to die sometimes in the dark. Just slip into the water, don't come out.
Buy your ration of elixir from today? You're such a chauffer. I'll find you. I know you're somewhere around here. You think you're being quiet? He's here!
Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here. I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.